This is still Jakob Hound, and this is probably some of the highest point on the blue mark, which I finally found the path. And I'm just going to keep quiet, and hopefully we can listen to some ice here. And I'm going to pan to the left, where there is a lot more ice beyond this little outcrop. And there's a lady here who took my picture. Absolutely beautiful day. And I'm hoping to zoom in on this iceberg here that has some people. Look like I went downhill skiing, you can see. There's a warning here not to go on the beach because sometimes these icebergs break off and cause a tsunami, according to the warning sign. And I'm told that some of the waves can be as big as 10 feet, but I don't know that for a fact. And this is that stupid blue marker that I was looking for where I got lost. I couldn't have asked for a better day. Give you a little size.
Bye.
And we'll just follow. Be careful. Just follow this lady, so I'll see the size of the mountain, and there is another viewpoint there that I'm going to pan up. There seems to be a fellow or somebody there on the hill. Yeah, there she is.